Hi, this is Dr. Craig Hazel, owner and clinic director here at Synergy Chiropractic, a creating wellness center in Kanata, Ontario. Today we're answering the question, what is this be fit, eat right, think well stuff all about? I mean, as chiropractors, I thought all you guys did was simply just crack backs. Well, this is going to come as a shock to most of you, but chiropractic is not about bad backs. Simply put, we all live our lives through our nerve systems. And what that means is that every single day, our nervous system is interacting with the environment around us. Now, what can happen is that there is invasive forces, and these are things like physical, biochemical, and or mental emotional stressors, and they're always upon us every single day. Now, here's the thing. If these forces are greater than our ability to adapt, then our control system, the nervous system, becomes subluxated, or what we call interfered with. Now, what chiropractic adjustments do is they restore your body's innate ability to adapt at the highest level possible by removing this interference to your nerve system. And then, by teaching you ways that you can help yourself to strengthen your physical body, remove the chemical stressors that are going on into your nervous system, and then also, too, by helping you to find purpose and removing the mental emotional elements, and then improving your mental capacity, we're able to help you to stop causing more invasive forces in your everyday life. When we do this, this helps you to live at the highest level possible. Again, this is Dr. Craig Hazel, Synergy Chiropractic, a creating wellness center in Kanata, Ontario, serving